name's Carly.
I'm Alistair. We did a project about insects. So we were looking at the idea of insects being future food. Yep, that's it.
So basically the idea was to try and promote the idea of insect eating because they are far more sustainable, they're easy to farm, they don't need much water source, and in comparison to like farming cattle and sort of live food, they are just, they're far more easier to...
make far more sense.
Yeah.
They're also really good for us as well, so they have loads of protein. Minerals, vitamins, calcium, and all of it is more than anything else that we would see. And so it makes sense to eat them, but we don't eat them because they look like insects.
It's very much just the initial like psychological barrier that you can't get past. Even like when we both, well, me personally, when I started the project, trying to eat like an insect cricket muffin, it just made me feel horrible inside.
Yeah.
But then gradually you do get used to it and they actually taste fine, so it's just really helping people to get over.
Slowly our class have started eating them as well, which is good.
Yeah.
But then the idea of putting it inside a vending machine was a way to try and normalise it a bit more. Originally we had started looking at actually your everyday meal and how it could fit into that, but this seemed more like it was a taster. So it was just trying to initially get people over the idea. It's been quite a good response.
Surprisingly, because we really weren't sure how it was going to go. Like, day before we were like, oh, are people going to buy it? Are they not? And yeah, people were all brave enough to at least try it. There were a few that weren't sure, but most people were willing to try.
Yeah. Peer pressure's been like quite a good one. Not from us, but from groups of people. And so if one person tries it, then they will like try and get their friends to do it as well. So it turns into a bit of a challenge, I guess.
Yeah.
No, it's been good.
Yeah.
Do you want to try one as well?